Resident Evil 5.
Tell everything.
Sells Rivendob.
No, don't sell everything.
Buys Rivendob back.
Yay.
This lift leads back out up on, okay, main deck.
There are a bunch of bodies there.
Now, a bunch does not adequately describe that.
No, but they're all wearing the same thing, more or less. Some of them wearing blue and some of them wearing
red. That doesn't, that doesn't change the amount.
I don't know how many
there. A bunch implies, I don't know, 5, but that's, 10 billion.
It's not as if I've got, a jar of bubblegum, so you've got to try and guess how much happened here.
I know, but there's more bodies there than you'd have in a bunch of bananas. Oh, this doesn't sound good. She infects herself.
What's going on?
EMT.
When I've done so much, all for you.
Wesker betrayed her.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
She doesn't have the right to be.
Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we changed this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
That cameraman likes getting pictures of her chest.
Albert!
Are you the cameraman?
Not anymore, I'm not.
Farewell, old friend.
Just backing away slowly with the camera. Oh, great. So, did you happen to see any flamethrowers?
Yep, feeling a convention flamethrower.
I can't hear you.
Olive juice. Oh, it's gonna be a running scene, isn't it? Yeah.
I hit F!
I pressed every button.
Oh, so I died because you didn't? Huh?
Right. Yeah, I don't think we're safe on this
part. Son of a bitch.
I mean, no, so let's go away from the door.
Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. But we gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Can we just lead her to Wesker and let them fight it out and run away?
Uh-huh. Sounds good to me. Oh! Good dodge.
Yeah, for once there was actually enough time after it shows you what button to hit.
Wow.
Who's a pretty squid?
Mm-hmm. You're a pretty squid. Oh.
She heard you.
I pressed D, I didn't press F.
Wow. Plot twist, the buttons fly. Wow. What do you think the chances are? See, now I trust him.
I wanna try something.
Try what?
Either gonna waste lots of ammo or...
What are you gonna do?
Maybe we can go that way.
Why wouldn't we just go the way we were going?
No, I feel like it's hiding something. Oh, it's not like Nope. Oh, okay. I was actually about to give up.
This is the room we were in.
Ha!
It literally goes back to where we were.
In my defense, I now have less health.
I approve.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, okay. That made sense.
Yeah, it did it last time, so I figured it would probably do it again.
I know, it made sense that it didn't even touch me, but Chris decided to back away.
Would you like some heals?
No, I'm good for the moment. Cheers, eh? I'll wait until the last minute.
Fine by me! If you let me use one of mine, I can pick it up.
Yeah, sure.
Let's get your butt in here.
Yay! This guy's hiding something.
It's literally the way we came, like the other way we came. Just
that was the left-hand side, wasn't it?
No, seriously.
What?
Come out. Like, it's literally the same one. Like, we came up here.
Yeah,
we came up here, and it was there.
Yeah, but there's space behind it, isn't there?
Yeah, which means we'll probably loop around there when we go around the other side.
Oh, maybe.
If we don't, we can come back and shoot it, but let's not waste the ammo. This isn't at all suspicious.
Not one...
Someone would!
Oh, that's it.
Get physical! I got the achievement.
Nice.
And I got a key card. What'd you say?
I said I never doubted you.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Oh look, it's the way we were.
You don't know that.
I can read a map, just about.
Sure.
Shut up.
There we go.
Trust nothing.
Trust nothing. There's a document here if you want to read it.
Spencer's notebook. I just received word that Raccoon City has been wiped out. The Americans finally took action against us. I hope the irony of using the very military machine that was supposed to protect them from foreign attackers to kill their own people is not lost on them. While the danger posed by the threat of the T-virus spreading is very real, I don't think Americans will easily forgive their government for the deaths of over 100,000 people of their own people. If the truth of this matter is ever brought to light, support for the current atmosphere will plummet. I don't think he wants that. Even a child can see that they will come after Umbrella for everything they have. To hide their own foolish mistakes, they will blame Umbrella for Raccoon City's annihilation. The same Umbrella will share Raccoon City's fate, but perhaps it will be to a lesser degree. Umbrella was nothing but a tool for the research. Presented the virus, even without the tool, the research will survive, so only Umbrella's lowly employees will be hurt by its dissolution. The secret research involving the virus to protect, then I can always rebuild it anew if already made it. Preparations for such a plan, the research facility in Africa remains a secret, and it is there that the Britannic virus is produced, something that we didn't achieve until the late 80s. Only a handful of people in the company are even aware of that, since thanks to their strict regulations, the flow of information only among the personnel who ever transferred from Africa to other locations, and they were always closely monitored. Director Bailey has been confined to the facility almost 30 years. Even that has all been for this day. All that remains is to close the facility, and everything will go according to my plan. Once the facility is gone, all its connections to Umbrella will disappear with it. Then I will have to deal with anyone who has a level 10 security clearance, as they are the only ones who know the African facility systems. Everyone else will be similarly disposed of. My secrets will be protected when one buries a treasure. One should not leave behind a map. A printout is stuck inside the notebook. Personnel with access to company secrets. Oswell S. Deceased. Henning P. Imprisoned. Masaki T. Deceased. Jenny K. Whereabouts unknown. Carlos M. Found. Information obtained. Eliminated. Damn. Brandon B. Deceased. Whew. And you said there was another one over here. Report on Project W. August 28th, 1998. And with a name like Project W, it has been confirmed that there was an accident in this frequency. Our place of research is due to the development of Project W. Test subject number 13, hereafter referred to as Albert. Of course. His death in the accident has made obtaining any further information an impossibility. Albert test was confirmed by the information department. Albert's death puts the current success rate of Project W down to 80%. Quota of qualified individuals for the project has been drastically reduced and must be addressed immediately. This poses a grave situation for any progress that can hope to be made in the project. Since there is no roster of qualified individuals to replace the recent losses, it would be advisable to start selecting individuals from the pool of failed candidates. After this, adjustments will be made that will restore up to 98% of the quota prior to Albert's death. Umbrella information from Alex W.
Come on.
Yeah. Some of us want to learn. Some of us haven't played this before.
Some of us haven't played this in 10 years.
Yeah, so you should be just as enthusiastic.
I'm pretty sure I've read it all at the time.
Probably. All the controls seem to work in order, but it won't let me operate them. There is another lift. We're locked out. It's a safety mechanism in emergency mode.
I need ammo.
You want my shotgun ammo?
Yes.
Rude. I see.
Yes.
Thank you.
I noticed the lack of... when you did it.
What?
I noticed the lack of trust you gave me the ammo.
Can you blame me?
Yes.
No. There's a nice fancy door up here.
Come on!
Don't you come on me, I'm here. You...
What's the person?
You're a bad person.
What? Just gave you help.
You gave me sass.
And I gave your shells back as well.
I didn't steal from you, Shrimp Chew. I'm a good person.
That's right, I didn't steal from you. I gave it back with interest. It's true.
I mean, technically.
Not even technically. Very.
This looks like a dangerous area, don't you agree? I mean, if the game had the animations, I would literally be picturing you back there shoving like a pizza into your mouth.
I'm not.
I know you're not eating, but I mean, I picture like the delay. Chris is just, you know, taking out a slice of pizza. It's meow times up. 10. Not even anything to hide.
It's...
There's an upper level. me. I came close.
I'm okay, thanks.
If you made the joke I think you made, I will actually shoot you in the face.
Oh. Hey.
Nice! I guess this is like the flame fire
round.
Thing.
Flame round. Flame round. Oh yeah, you can't pick up. Damn it.
I managed to duck, I'm so proud of me. Kaboom!
Did I win?
Oh boy.
No more. No more.
Please just die!
What?
Oh, come on.
Grab that herb, yeah?
Oh, don't you worry. That's my main goal in life.
Oh.
I hit the buttons! Did she just freeze in death?
That's my fault.
That enemy count.
Well, yeah, but that's because you were shooting the little guys while I held the rocket launcher.
I know, but was there really no way? Like,
no.
I'm just like, was there no normal enemies? Was the checkpoint after all the normal ones?
Look at that accuracy count. That is near perfect. I'm so pleased with that.
Go you!
Go you with your kills.
Yeah. I was keeping those little piles of squids right off you.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
As I got tossed around like a salad.
Yeah, I did try.
Try what?
Survived. To try not to get you killed too badly.
What? Were you and the monster just being like, psst, hit her?
No.
And the monster was like, yeah, sure, I'll not hit you and I'll just hit her. Yeah.
I was a gentleman and a scholar.
Lies and slander.
Now, truth and awesomeness.
No!